Paddy Dow is next, and it wasn't a very good year for Dow. Very much like Jack Silvani, it was almost like a year that was taken away from him again due to injury. And obviously with injury, that's not really any fault of these players. You know, sometimes these things happen. And as I said, unfortunately, that was the case for Paddy. You know, we saw him in round one against Richmond. I thought he struggled that night. I remember watching him and thinking, okay, well, it wasn't a good night for him. I wasn't sure if he was still hindered by any injury there, but we didn't see him until round 14 and then 15 against the Pies and the Giants. And he looked okay against the Pies. You want to give him that. You want to give all players a bit of leeway when they have their first game back after a few months out. Against the Giants, he just didn't seem to have that explosion off the mark. He looked like his body had matured this year for sure. You could just tell on his face, he doesn't quite have that baby face as much as what he used to. But it was just a hard year to really grade him. You know, it was a year where we saw, you know, the other draftees in his class do well and excel. You know, Brayshaw and Chera, if you look at their development, they're coming along nicely. And I think naturally that's going to be, you know, the standard for Paddy Dow. And as it is for most of these draftees, we look at who could have been drafted around there and we look at their development. And it's probably more so from a jealousy point of view because, you know, those other two have come on really well. And we just haven't been able to see Paddy develop there. But, you know, with Paddy, it's different because he was clearly injured this year. He had that knee issue for a while. So, again, very much like Jack Silvani, it's hard to really give him a grading. I did see of him, I didn't quite see the desperation and the hunger and the appetite for the contest, which could be a little misleading because he's obviously not right. But at the end of the day, once you take the field, you've got to be playing a certain way. It doesn't matter what your stats look like. It's more about the endeavour. And didn't quite see that from Paddy, but definitely give him the benefit of the doubt because he's missed a lot of football. It's all about having a big preseason for him. You know, it'll be his fourth. And now we start looking at, okay, well, you know, year number four, he's been through the system a while now, and hopefully he can elevate it. And I mean, we've been saying this for years. If Paddy can elevate himself into a guy who we cannot afford to drop, that's only going to push us forward. You know, in an ideal world, you know, I love Murph, but in an ideal world, Paddy Dow absolutely improves to the point where we start having to ask the question, do we have to now start dropping Murph so Paddy can play? And these sorts of things. I know it's hard to say goodbye to the older heads, but, you know, for the betterment of the club, these younger guys, we want them to improve to the point where we have to play them. And so that's really what I want to see from Paddy over the preseason and, you know, into next year, and hopefully it's a good year for him. There's still plenty of time for him. I know that there are a lot of critics out there of him. I haven't given up on him yet. I don't think you can. I don't think you can just give up on a draftee after, you know, 3 years. I think there's plenty to work with there. The traits are there. We've got to put the right people around him, and we've also, it's got to be on him as well. He's got to take ownership of that and look to really improve and have that penny drop moment. But yeah, first two were tough because injuries hindered both of them. So that's Paddy Dow. What about you? Do you feel the same notion about, you know, he was injured, so it's hard to get a reading on him this year? Or do you have some thoughts about how we should play him, what we should do for him next year? Let me know in the comments below.